Welcome to the 5 best juice drinks that cleanse arteries and lower blood sugar. In this video, we will explore some specific types of juice that not only help to reduce cholesterol and arterial plaque buildup, they can also lend you a delicious shot of hydration without spiking your blood sugar levels. That's right. Even though doctors and dietitians warn diabetics to stay well away from most juice drinks, we've found 5 magical, natural elixirs that have been shown to aid post-meal glucose levels and long-term insulin sensitivity. Did you know that diabetes is closely linked to atherosclerosis? That's a buildup of fats and cholesterol on artery walls, and it can lead to many unwanted outcomes, including blood clots, heart attacks, and strokes. So, what are these mysterious juice drinks that are safe for your blood sugar balance and your arterial health? And what do we believe is the very best type of juice that you can and should drink regularly if you are looking to reduce inflammation, fight cancerous oxidative stress, increase your insulin sensitivity, and aid your arteries? Are you thirsty for heart-helping, diabetes-fighting knowledge? Great, because it's time to discover the 5 best juice drinks that cleanse arteries and lower blood sugar. First up, here's one drink you may be surprised to find on this diabetes-fighting list: orange juice. Believe it or not, super sweet, super delicious OJ, when consumed in moderation as part of a balanced diet, has been found to provide concrete benefits to your arteries and your post-meal blood sugar. In fact, you won't believe what a recent study found about how OJ can affect your glucose. We'll tell you in just a sec, but let's talk about an overall huge benefit of orange juice. It can improve your arterial health. Studies show that regularly drinking small servings of orange juice and other citrus juices can increase your blood antioxidant levels, while decreasing oxidative stress and fat oxidation in the vascular system. This means that good ol' OJ may help you improve your blood lipids while reducing arterial plaque buildup. Further research shows that regularly drinking modest portions of orange juice with a fatty meal can work to prevent a low-grade inflammatory reaction. This can further improve vascular function. So, how does this sweet juice actually aid your arteries and your blood sugar? After all, isn't orange juice full of sugar? The truth is, eating an orange or drinking orange juice will give you carbohydrate content, largely in the form of fructose or fruit sugar. This type of sugar, on its own, can damage your liver and your blood sugar control. But oranges also naturally contain an array of anti-inflammatory antioxidants and other proven heart-aiding, diabetes-fighting compounds, including vitamin C, potassium, and magnesium. Orange juice is especially rich in folate, or vitamin B9. This essential nutrient aids red blood cell formation, and it lowers the risk of cardiovascular disease. Now, it is true that many highly processed orange juice products have their beneficial fiber content completely removed, which means that some OJ could give you a quick shot of sugar without much help to slow your body's insulin response. But less processed orange juices contain pulp, giving you both soluble and insoluble fiber to help your body manage the fructose within your juice. A recent study published in the Journal of Functional Food even found that an hour after drinking a modest dose of fresh orange juice, lean participants experienced an 11% drop in their glucose levels, while obese participants saw their glucose levels drop by 13%. You'll be amazed by the natural juice drink that may just be the perfect glucose-lowering, artery-cleansing summer refresher to beat the heat. What is it? The answer is coming up shortly. Next up, let's meet cranberry juice. This berry juice is already famous for its ability to alleviate urinary tract issues and stomach pains. But did you know that research also shows that cranberry juice can improve cardiovascular function? In fact, a study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition concluded that regularly drinking cranberry juice may work to reduce arterial stiffness in those with coronary artery disease. Other research shows that regular cranberry juice consumption can help to improve endothelial function, meaning the health of the linings of arteries. Cranberry extract has been found to inhibit the oxidation of LDL cholesterol, thus reducing arterial plaque. And other research suggests that it can supply modest benefits to diastolic blood pressure. These heart-aiding powers may be due to the wealth of inflammation-reducing polyphenolic compounds within cranberry juice, which have been associated with a decreased risk of developing heart disease. But isn't cranberry just another way too sweet fruit for diabetics? Actually, multiple studies have found that cranberry juice and other berry juices can give you some impressive diabetes-fighting micronutrients, including vitamins B6, C, E, and K, copper, and quercetin. Did you know vitamin C has been shown to aid post-meal blood sugar balance? Quercetin is an antioxidant flavonoid, which has been found to reduce inflammation, blood pressure, and blood sugar levels. So you don't have to be afraid of a little cranberry juice when it comes to your heart health and glucose regulation. Just make sure to go for true natural cranberry juice. Cranberry juice cocktails or packaged products labeled as cranberry drink may contain heaps of added sugar and other less than helpful chemical additives. What green juice drink can provide a wealth of bioactive compounds that fight diabetes and heart disease all at the same time? That's just ahead. Now, here's another beautiful red-colored juice to aid your arteries and your blood sugar. Pomegranate juice. Like cranberries, pomegranates contain powerful antioxidant polyphenols, including tannins and anthocyanins. What do these bioactive compounds do for your arteries and your blood sugar control? And what other beneficial nutrients are supplied by pomegranates? We'll tell you in just a sec. But did you know that these luscious bursts of flavor have been shown to reduce the risk of developing atherosclerosis? In fact, a study published in the journal Atherosclerosis revealed that consuming pomegranate juice can significantly reduce both systolic and diastolic blood pressure, and it can decrease specific enzyme activity, which can lead to added protection against cardiovascular diseases. Other studies have found that pomegranate polyphenols can decrease macrophage cholesterol and the accumulation of oxidized lipids, which helps reduce the development of arterial plaque and other cardiovascular issues. This can also work to lower blood pressure while improving endothelial function. And flavonoids within pomegranate juice have been found to inhibit the oxidation of LDL cholesterol inside the arteries, which may protect against atherosclerotic lesions. So what's inside the juice of pomegranate seeds that gives them such heart-protecting, diabetes-fighting powers? Pomegranate juice gives you vitamin C, folate, magnesium, phosphorus, and potassium. Did you know? Maintaining proper levels of phosphorus has been shown to help prevent endothelial dysfunction and arterial calcification. And let's not forget about those tannins and anthocyanins, which have been found to provide antioxidant and cardioprotective properties, thus lowering the risk of oxidative damage to your arteries. These powerful compounds have also been found to decrease blood pressure and arterial stiffness. The range of anti-inflammatory micronutrients within pomegranate juice have also been proven to aid post-meal glucose levels and long-term insulin sensitivity. In fact, studies show that pomegranate juice can help to reduce fasting glucose levels. Other research has shown that it can also reduce insulin resistance, blood pressure, and body weight. Plus, with its high amount of electrolytes, pomegranate juice can be a wonderful liquid for keeping you hydrated. But as with any sweet drink, you should be careful to keep your portions in check and go for natural pomegranate juice products which do not contain added sugars. what do we believe is the very best juice for fighting diabetes and arterial plaque all at once? That's coming up next. But first, since you must get your greens every day, why not try spinach juice? Wait, are we saying you should drink your spinach? Well, yes. This leafy green is one of the most nutrient-dense foods on the planet, and it has been shown to provide a range of benefits to your blood sugar balance and your arterial health. In fact, studies show that regular spinach consumption, even in juice form, can lower systolic blood pressure while reducing arterial stiffness. A study published in the journal Experimental and Therapeutic Medicine even suggested that drinking fermented spinach juice can suppress inflammatory responses in endothelial cells. The secret weapon within spinach and other leafy greens is their supply of nitrates, which help relax and dilate blood vessels, thus improving blood flow while reducing arterial plaque accumulation. In general, a study published in the Journal of Nutrition concluded that consuming nitrate-rich vegetables, especially spinach, can work to improve vascular function. And even if you blend your spinach into a green smoothie or juice, you should still be rewarded with some amount of dietary fiber, which further works to lower cholesterol levels. And of course, fiber helps to minimize the risk of a post-meal blood sugar spike. But spinach is also famous for its vast library of other heart-protecting, diabetes-fighting micronutrients, including vitamins A, C, and K, plus multiple B vitamins, folate, iron, magnesium, and potassium. Plus, spinach is an excellent source of other powerful anti-inflammatory antioxidants, including lutein, zeaxanthin, and quercetin. Studies show that these compounds can reduce LDL cholesterol and oxidative damage in the arteries. They have also been found to stimulate glucose uptake, thus improving long-term insulin sensitivity. So it's no wonder why research has concluded that consuming spinach, even as a juice, can work to lower post-meal glucose levels while enhancing the effects of diabetes treatments. Now, for the ultimate anti-diabetes, pro-heart health juice, you should drink beetroot juice. Here comes one of the best red foods on the planet for aiding the universe inside your body. This vegetable, like spinach, is loaded with nitrates, which help to relax and widen blood vessels, thus improving blood flow. The deep red color of beets comes from betalains, nitrogen-containing pigments that have the ability to lower oxidative stress. This can work to reduce inflammatory damage to artery walls. Beetroot also supplies an excellent amount of soluble fiber, specifically beta-glucans, which have been shown to lower LDL cholesterol and total cholesterol levels. So it's no surprise to learn that studies show regularly consuming beetroot juice can lead to significant reductions in blood pressure and arterial stiffness, while improving vascular control and muscle oxygenation. But the benefits of beets doesn't end there. A recent study published in the Federation for American Societies for Experimental Biology journal revealed that beetroot juice can decrease resting sympathetic nerve activity, which works to enhance vascular function. A separate study published in the journal Circulation Research even found that participants with peripheral artery disease who drank beetroot juice in conjunction with exercise experienced lower levels of pain while walking. Of course, for your fight against arterial plaque and high blood sugar, beetroot gives you an incredible list of anti-inflammatory antioxidants, including vitamins B6 and C, copper, folate, iron, magnesium, and potassium. And research has concluded that, thanks to its amazing wealth of these bioactive compounds, beetroot juice can have a significant positive impact on your blood sugar balance. In fact, a 2018 study published in the journal Proceedings of the Nutrition Society found that consuming beetroot juice can work to significantly reduce glucose levels within 30 minutes, and it can also help to delay your body's glycemic response. So, for the perfectly delicious and nutritious juice that can actually help you lower your post-meal blood sugar while improving your arterial health, get in the red with beetroot juice.